was a game that was really, really difficult. Ghana played so very well. I think there was hard luck for on Ghana's side because there were some footballs. My goalkeeper, our goalkeeper Mustafa, saved that I never thought would be saved. So for me, it's hard luck on Ghana's part. We played very, very well. But again, for us, we were defensively solid. We knew it was going to be hard because they have the fans against them, with them. And so they were going to come hard at us. So we were only waiting for some counter breaks, which I think we had two or four of them. But again, the end product was not that good for us.
Okay, we shall take five questions. Five. No. Della.
I see some people have done some. We too go do some. One after the other. We have first half, second half. The team first half and second half.
Otuado, why did you lose the match?
There is a handbag.
Make or break for Sudan. We have only the start of the competition because we take solace in the fact that in the local qualifiers we are 2 points ahead. And for us, Ghana is silver. So for us, we have always been confident that we are going to qualify. And we knew that if we won all our home games, that gives us 9 points to qualify. After Ghana, we must be going and do our home games. So this is a huge boost for the Sudan because now the cup is here. Winning 2 best matches in the Yes, I know that. I mean, you are my mentor. Football now is because of TV. So we didn't know we have to know the players. All that we did was and we saw how they did it. Luckily enough, it was being big cuts. So it is easier to know how to know how to do it. It has nothing to do with us. We don't have the game of football. We don't know. It sells with them. I guess you saw a game against them. I don't know. We didn't know that. So it's not about the government. It didn't give us more of a problem because when you know somebody through and through and he changes his style a bit, he comes to the point. So it wasn't a problem. I think we are going to take it out. I think we are going to take it out. That's what you
like.
What's your name? Match report.
Did you see something like that?
I didn't feel it because at that time there were 5 minutes to go in the game and I wanted to take the draw. I think it's not in Sudan. Sudan did not play Ghana 3 times. No, now Sudan has not played Ghana 3 times. Right? Ghana played three games. Hold on, what I'm saying is that Ghana had 3 games to play. Sudan did not play all the 3 games. Sudan only played 1 out of those games. Ghana lost against Angola. Don't you think in Kumasi that was the turning point of the something? Losing 3 points and gaining 1 point. Which one is better for? You have not thought about that. So maybe because for us it is the first game that caused Ghana, and maybe we couldn't react against that brought the pressure on Ghana. It has nothing to do with us.
I said it's the last question, but I'll take 2 questions for Abdulrahman and
I want to ask you a question.